Where are we at?
Manchester?
Or England?
England, yeah.
Manchester United?
We're in England.
Word.
We're going to try out some new trail, I guess. It's really sandy and I don't know. We'll have to revisit this.
Yes, we will. It might be good. It might be a total bus for a three-hour drive, so we'll see.
Three-hour tour.
I'm ready.
Thank you.
What now?
Your tracks ran it directly over.
Manchester State Forest. Man, this place is rad. It is really rad, actually. Pretty freaking cool. Bunch of cool guys out here. I'll be back.
Sumter, South Carolina, bro.
Ooh, Sumter.
Sumter. Oh, look at there. Brewery.
Oh, shit.
I wonder if they have beer there.
You think?
Should we Maybe. Stop and find out?
We could.
That would make a long ride home.
Yeah, right.
Oh, Chris is riding up here. Look at that thing. I think sexy beast. Damn.
How'd you like that joint today?
Dude, that was fun. For real. Not disappointed at all.
Manchester United.
Manchester is freaking pretty fun. Yeah. However, if it was any drier, it would totally suck. What's going on there? Plenty of track, plenty of excitement, plenty of, I mean, shoot, there's all kinds of stuff. Something for everyone out there.
Yeah.
Single track, wide single track. Wasn't blown up by quads. Oh, yeah, and more whoop-de-doos than you can shake a freaking stick at.
All right, we got a 6-hour drive ahead of us. Gonna have to get off this thing.
6 hours?
Yeah, 6 hours.
It's my freak.
Oh. Well, it's that thing I'm driving around.
Drink another one, buddy.
Peace out.